More than 800 gopher tortoises, a threatened species in Florida, will have a safe habitat in Manatee County. Starting tomorrow, this area of Duette Park will serve as the new Gopher Preserve. This is part of an effort to protect the species that's vulnerable to becoming endangered. The preserve was created because development is happening in areas where many gopher tortoises live. Some already in need of relocation, or those in the future, will be moved here.